Whether complimenting a meal, relaxing, or entertaining, cocktails and spirits can spark your dining and social experiences. Join celebrity tastemakers beyond the bar as we mix this week's liquid recipe for The Sip. I'm Kaitlin Monte, behind the bar at Bathtub Gin in New York City, and I'm here with Jim Ryan, who's going to shake and stir us through this week's featured cocktail. Jim, what's the bowl for?
The Winter Toe Tickler Punch. So in every punch, from a classic point of view, you need five essences, I like to think of them as. Some spirit, we'll be focusing on Hendrick's gin, fresh lemon juice, some sugar, simple syrup, spice via Angostura bitters, and a little bit of cinnamon's heat. The fifth ingredient is water. Punch is the way to go in my mind if you're having more than one guest over. Start with the ice block.
How do you make an ice block at home?
A jello mold will do, a cleaned out takeout container. You couldn't just take regular ice and place it in a bowl of this size because your punch would get over diluted and it would get warm. We're starting with 12 ounces of Hendrick's gin, 8 ounces of fresh squeezed lemon juice.
It's a lot of squeezing.
Simple syrup, equal parts sugar and water. For the spice, I have exactly 16 ounces of the cinnamon spice tea.
So this would be a good holiday drink or something for entertaining during the fall winter season.
Precisely. Angostura bitters, add 10 to 12 dashes of Angostura.
How exact is the science of a punch?
There's a fairly large margin for error. We're gonna add just a little bit more dilution. Take 8 ounces of sparkling water. I've chopped up some cucumber wheels and some lemon wheels.
How much lemon are we talking?
This is about one entire lemon. This is about a third of a cucumber. Give this a nice stir to integrate all of these ingredients and chill winter toe tickler punch.
I love how customizable a punch can be. Seems like you can adjust it to your palate if you like it sweet or more tart.
A wonderful way to greet your guests.
A perfect party treat. To enjoy a winter toe tickler and New York's most exclusive cocktail menu, experience Bathtub Gin on 9th Avenue in New York City. Follow Bathtub Gin and celebrity tastemakers for updates, events, and giveaways that take you beyond the bar. Until next week, here's to you from The Sip.